So not, none of you in the class is on camera, yeah? So it's, you're okay. Only 2 minutes.
We haven't let people in yet.
No, not yet.
Can you see?
Mm-hmm. Okay. If you need. Before we start, just sitting meditation together.
Wait, we're going to let people in there. They haven't come in.
Only 1 minute, only 1 minute. I can let them in now.
Recording in progress.
November 9, 2023 at the Buddhist Society, London. Welcome all friends in the Dhamma. Meditation is just you come back to yourself. How to come back to yourself? With thought or with feeling? With feeling. So before you close your eye, feeling relaxed first. Feeling relax yourself. The whole body relax and feeling smiling in your heart with gladness. So today I just give you technique, only 2 words. Feeling, then you come back to yourself. Feeling, you got calmness. Okay? Calmness is feeling or not? Yeah. Calmness is a kind of feeling. Joy is a kind of feeling. Happiness is a kind of feeling. Okay? So, more feeling, you got good quality of mind. Calm, joyful, and happiness. Okay? So, today I just tell you to come back to yourself. Then you got calmness. Joy and happiness. Come back to yourself by feeling yourself. Feeling now.
You're muted, sorry. We can't hear
you. Feeling yourself.
So wait. There you go.
Done again.
Yeah. Okay, start again.
Start again, yeah.
9 November 2023 at the Buddhist Society in London. Welcome all friends in the Dhamma. Meditation is just you come to yourself, come back. How to come back to yourself? With thought or with feeling? With feeling. Thought, you go out to the future, think about the future, or think about the past. But feeling, you come back at the present moment, how you feel, feel relaxing, feel smiling. This is the present moment, okay? When you got feeling yourself the present moment, you got consciousness, okay? Consciousness lost because you lost feeling yourself or awareness of yourself. When you not feel yourself, you're not aware of yourself. Then you go to thought. So, samatha and vipassana. I just tell you, in the daily life, the whole day, you can be good meditate by feeling yourself, feeling relaxing, feeling nice breathing, feeling cool weather now in the autumn, very nice and cool. Can you feel? This is the present moment. The happiness of the present moment is to feel yourself. You got nice weather here, very cool. When you feel yourself, you got clear knowing and seeing or clear awareness of yourself, of what you're doing. Oh, I'm sitting, I'm walking, I am feeling good. Okay? So, if you got thought, cannot develop clear awareness. Clear awareness, that is clear knowing of yourself, the present moment. Clear knowing and seeing yourself, the present moment. This thing come up when you got good quality of mind, that is calmness. Okay? So calmness, I just tell you today to develop advanced meditation. There are three steps of meditation. First step, concentration. Second step, access consciousness. Third step is absorption of mind or advanced meditation into the jhana state. So into the jhana state, we just develop more absorption. For example, loving kindness, can you feel and absorb the feeling of loving kindness more and more? Feeling loving kindness and absorb together. This is go to the advanced meditative state. Okay? So we can connect together. Of course, now you look at me, you listen to my talk. This is concentration. Okay? If you not look at me, not listen to my talk, you only feel loving kindness, joy, happiness, then you fall asleep. So can you develop three steps together, meditation, concentration and absorption? Okay? Look at me, listen to my talk. This is concentration and feeling good. Feeling relaxed, the whole body, feeling yourself, your heart, mental quality, more goodness. Okay, feeling good. Because you know, the four foundation of mindfulness that we now practice more and more, it need three things to go on the four foundation. The first one is right effort. The second one is sampajanya in Pali, or awareness. The third one is mindfulness or sati. People always mostly try to do meditation by be mindful, be awareness, but forget the first one. The first one, that is good quality of mind, wholesome feeling. What is bad feeling, let go. And how you know bad feeling, unwholesome feeling. When you let go unwholesome feeling, how you know you can let go unwholesome feeling? Just feel yourself, feel your heart. Then you can see, now today, I'm very disturbed. Don't close your eye. If you are disturbed, you close your eye, you have a lot of thought. You got stuck with thought. So first, open eye. Now you just come from office or you just rush, come to British society. Maybe you're tired. Just let go, relax. Let go and hold some feeling. And develop wholesome feeling first by opening eye. Take a rest for 2-3 minutes first. This is right effort. And When you can let go unwholesome feeling, develop more wholesome feeling. Smile, loving kindness, compassion, and more and more. So because you forget number one, right effort. Right effort doesn't mean sit for 1 hour, 2 hours. No, right effort is here. So you can develop right effort the whole day. People speak bad to you, you upset, then right effort, let go. Okay? And when you let go, whatever people make you unhappy or angry, and then develop more loving kindness in daily life the whole day. If you want to progress in the practice of mindfulness, awareness, meditation, and vipassana, you need the first one first, the whole day. Just mindful observing how you feel. Feel bad, let go quickly, okay? Mindful observe how you feel. Not smile, smile now. And smile, then develop more goodness, loving kindness. This is what you need to develop Buddha Dhamma the whole day. Develop Buddha teaching, Dhamma teaching the whole day. Right effort. Okay? Right effort. Whatever you feel upset, unwholesome, let go. When you talk to people speak bad to you, let go. Okay? How to let go? Develop loving kindness. Okay? Develop loving kindness. So in daily life, if the whole day you practice right effort, the whole day, then it come with awareness, sampajanya, mindfulness, sati. Okay? If you feel good, then mindfulness, awareness good. If you feel worried, mindfulness not good. Okay? So now I just let you, you forget the whole day, develop right effort, especially develop more wholesome feeling, more loving kindness, more compassion. Okay? That's why I traveling around in foreign country, sharing my talk, sharing the spirit of Buddha. Okay? Because practice samadhi and vipassana, you need three things develop together. Now you got already or not? Smiling heart, gladness. If not yet, don't close your eye. Right effort first. Because if you close your eye, you want to develop right effort, maybe quite difficult because it got stuck. Now open eye and relaxing, smiling and loving kindness. 2-3 minutes. And what happening? You got awareness come to yourself. You got awareness come to your body because you feel good. And you got awareness to your breathing because you feel good. Okay? Feel good first. Then you got mindfulness well. Okay? Feel good. Right effort. It look like you try to practice samatha and vipassana, but you have no car. Okay? Samatha and vipassana, the Buddha said, this is the main road. Go to enlightenment. But you have no vehicle. Your car not good. Broke down, no right effort, only try to be mindful, but in your heart not good, your heart not smile, and no loving kindness, so you need engine, you need petrol, this car need petrol, the petrol is good quality or hard, then if you have petrol, your car can go mindfulness, awareness of the four foundation to the enlightenment. Okay? This is the path, one main road. But your car no good not enough petrol, not good quality. Okay, so now practice here. Okay, smiling. This is the quality of mind, the petrol or the power of mind. Okay, and what happening now? I just tell you, when you got feeling yourself, feeling relaxed, feeling smiling, feeling good, good heart, feeling loving kindness, you got automatic awareness come up, see yourself. Feeling your heart, whatever feeling, you got awareness or not? Yeah, feeling first. When you feel, you got calmness. When you feel, you can let go unwholesome feeling. When you feel, you aware of what quality of your heart. Then develop mindfulness in your heart. Mindfulness at the present moment, not lost in thought. Mindfulness in the present moment with breathing nicely, gently. Before you try to be mindful of breathing, but 1 or 2 minutes you forget. Forget because not right effort, not good quality of heart, or your car broke down, no petrol. 10 minutes, no petrol, broke down for accident. So now, if you have good quality of heart, good quality of heart doesn't need to close your eye, okay? And the whole day you open eye, you already develop more goodness, loving kindness in your heart first. And what happening? The Buddha make these three together. Right effort. Then you got awareness. Awareness of body, sitting, walking. And then you got awareness of breathing as well. Then right effort first. Then awareness come to yourself. You got more consciousness. Then it happened. You got more and more mindfulness. That's all. Instead of practice the four foundation, we practice three things that will make the car running on the four foundation. Okay, the four foundation. The Buddha resemble right the main highway. Okay, only you got good quality, good car with good heart, then you got awareness, then you got mindfulness. So first, how you know when you feel good, feel bad, how you know you feel good, you bad, how you know? Not thinking, by feeling. Feeling you got awareness and calmness. And then you got mindfulness and wisdom. So today, only two words. Develop samatha or calmness meditation by feeling. Develop vipassana by awareness. Feeling and aware. The whole day. Now smile, feel your smile, aware of how you smile. Okay? And if you cannot smile, never mind. Feel relaxing the whole body. And aware of how sitting relax, walking relax, okay? Sleeping relax or not? Okay. So two words. Feeling you got calmness. Bring to calmness by feeling. And awareness, you wake up in the calmness, you wake up with seeing yourself, knowing yourself. Two words. But you need right effort first. Because the Buddha said, in body word, Atapi Sampachano Satima. Atapi is right effort. Okay? Effort. What is right effort? Let go unwholesome feeling. Develop more goodness, loving kindness, and all wholesome feeling. You start with this one. Normally, you not start with right effort. You start with try to be mindful, try to focus, try to be aware, you're not successful. Okay? Because the Buddha just tell us, develop right effort, then atapi, right effort, sampachano awareness, sati ma mindfulness. You must start with let go first, right effort, and loving kindness first. Then when you more letting go with loving kindness, you got awareness, knowing how good heart more and more, how wholesome more and more. When you got awareness how your heart good and with wholesome more and more, then mindfulness arising. Mindfulness arising with wisdom. Okay? People always say, how you wake up in meditation, in vipassana, how you wake up? What wake up? Mindfulness. And wake up with what? Wisdom. Okay? You wake up or not? Wake up with mindfulness and wisdom. If your heart not good, still worry something with a lot of unwholesome feeling, mindfulness not break, wake up. No mindfulness and wisdom. Okay? So now what I practice is I practice Dhamma teaching, Buddha Dhamma, the whole day. To develop more good heart, open heart, loving kindness. Okay? The whole day. Then I have natural awareness, mindfulness from daily life. Activity. Then when I have this right effort, when I sit, I got awareness and mindfulness. Look inwards. Without right effort, you only look outwards. If you got good heart, then you got look inwards. So mindfulness and awareness, the result is look inwards. You got look inwards or not? You got your eye look outwards. How about you got your heart look inwards or not? Impossible. If your heart not good quality, no loving kindness, okay? No wholesome feeling. But only you develop loving kindness, wholesome feeling more in your heart. Even you listen to my talk, you got look outside, look at me, and look inside, look inwards. What we develop inside and vipassana, or vipassana, look inwards. Okay? Now, you are with me, your ear listen to my talk, this is concentration. How to look inwards? Absorption of good quality. Absorption of loving kindness, then you got look inwards. Look inwards, that is, you got awareness and mindfulness inside, knowing whatever inside, arising good or not good, letting go, good, develop more. Now you don't have eye look inwards, because you have not developed, never developed, right effort, very easy. When you feel bad, let go quickly. If you cannot let go, only relaxing. When you let go, then you can look inwards. Okay? And look inward not clear if you not do concentration on me. Okay? If you are go somewhere else, look inwards not clear. Then you need concentration together with look within or look inwards. Okay? You got look inwards, look within or not? You only smile, relax. You got look inwards or look within. Okay? Now, you got look inwards already, look within already. So, just more feeling breathing as home. The Buddha said, before enlightened, the Buddha mindfulness, awareness of breathing as home. As home doesn't mean focus breathing, no. Okay? You can focus your job, focus my talk, but feel your breathing as home or good friend. Because more you feeling your breathing as home or good friend, you got to look within, look inwards. Okay? The whole day, if you feel your breathing at home, only feel little. Are you breathing or not? The whole day? But you never feel your breathing. Just start feel your breathing a little, a little, a little. It become more and more. It become look within, look inwards. Then you got samatha and vipassana going together. Okay? Now, feeling your breathing together at home. Now I just let you to realize something first. Just only feeling breathing a little inside the nostril. Can you feel? Start from here, okay? And then when you feel more and more, it more feel breathing inside, within. But start from breathing in the nostril first, okay? As the medical doctor say, now you got only breathing into your lung, but you never breathe fresh air into your brain because you never feel. If you feel your breathing, you got oxygen go to your brain. Then otherwise you got stress. You not feel your breathing. Breathing really helpful to reduce stress. You know, the medical doctor said how to reduce stress. According to the medical doctor, he said you got stress because your brain got no oxygen. You just take Japanese food, wasabi. This is the medical doctor say. Then if you not mindfulness of breathing at home, you need wasabi at home. At home. Okay? So now according to the medical doctor say, you need breathing to your brain together, not only breathing into your lung. Okay. Only feel. Can you feel your breathing? Feel here. Okay. You feel no stress at all. You work, you feel your breathing a little, no stress at all. You talk to people speak back to you, you feel your breathing a little. The front lobe of brain got oxygen, then no stress. Okay, this is the doctor said. And now, when you feeling here, okay, I just tell you, it is impossible to feel your brain all the time. Impossible. That's very good. Why very good? Because breathing so subtle. When you feel your breathing, maybe 10 seconds, 20 seconds, you forget. And what happening when you forget your breathing? It go to thought. Your mind go to thought. When you feel your breathing, your mind come to your breathing. When you not feel your breathing, your mind go to thought. Or go to emotion or worry something. But it's good. You forget, but come back quickly. Now you come back quickly. Then no stress. Come back quickly. You can see thought arising, disappearing. Come back quickly. You can see emotion arising, disappearing. Worry arising, disappearing. This is vipassana. Vipassana seeing arising and disappearing of phenomena. Okay. How to see arising, disappearing? You need breathing at home. Okay. If you got breathing at home, okay, you talk to your husband, okay? Before you don't have breathing at home, your husband talk one word, you talk 10 words. Okay? Then you cannot rely arising disappearing. But when you have breathing at home, let your husband talk. He tired, he stop talking. You can see arising disappearing, okay? And you can see also, you not talk, okay? You not respond very quickly. You just keep calm, keep cool, let him talk. And how to keep cool, keep calm? Feel your breathing all the time. That is your home. Your husband talk. You keep calm, keep cool with feeling your breathing at home. then you can see arising, disappearing in your mind, want to react. But you just say, today I listen to Ajahn Vibo, not react, just keep calm, keep cool. Then you can see the formation of mind, try to react. When you feel your breathing at home, it disappear, arising, disappearing. Many things in your heart arising when you keep quiet. Only listen, many things in your heart arising, but you feel your breathing at home. You can see arising, disappearing. This is Vipassana, okay? And more, you know? When you keep cool by feeling your breathing at home, then you can see your thought arising, disappearing quickly. Your emotion arising, disappearing quickly. Quickly disappearing, and ignorance disappearing together. So you can realize ignorance or avijja is the cause of formation of mind. Okay? Ignorance because you forget the present moment you are breathing. Okay? So in the 12 chain of Patijasamubbad, dependent origination law, the law of dependent origination start from the first one, avijja, ignorance. Ignorance arising, then thought arising, okay? But now, when you forget your breathing, ignorance arising, you come back feeling your breathing quickly. Ignorance arising, sankhara, formation of mind, disappearing immediately. And more you got skill feeling here. That's why the Buddha just tell us to develop mindfulness of breathing at home. More you come back, forget, come back. You can see avijja arising, disappearing. Before you never see, you not be able to see avijja, but you be able to see thought. But today, if you feeling your breathing at home, forget thought arising, come back feeling, thought disappear, and more, come back feeling your breathing more often, thought disappear, arising and disappearing immediately, rising, disappearing instantly. Then you can see, oh, you got ignorant, okay? That is the cause of sankhara or formation of mind, okay? And then you can see, oh, actually, avijja is the cause of all things, avijja, okay? Then you make you feel, oh, I can realize avijja because I come back feeling the present moment of my breathing. I can see avijja disappearing and wisdom or vijja, body, vijja or body, arising instead of avijja, okay? So now the Buddha say, avijja, you can realize avijja arising, then vijja or wisdom arising instead. And then you got Dhamma eye, okay? When vijja arising, you got Dhamma eye. In Pali word, Chakkhu Dhamma eye. Chakkhu Karani Yana Karani Upa Samaya Sampothaya Nipanaya, okay? So today I just tell you how to develop wisdom according to Dhammacakkappavattana Sutta, the chanting. Have you heard about Dhammacakkappavattana Sutta? Yeah, this is the main teaching of the Buddha, okay? Teaching 1250 Arahant, just make summary of the teaching, okay? Wake up, wisdom arising, Dhamma eye, chakku mean eye. Chakku karani, yana karani, upasamaya, sampothaya, apinyaya, nipanaya, okay? So today, just follow the Buddha teaching. Stay mindful of being at home. Then you stay conscious at every moment, okay? Just today, open eye, because you learn new thing you never learned before. And I think you open eye more the whole day. Okay, you have to work, open eye. You walk, open eye, but you never feel your breathing. And what happening, you know, when you not feel your breathing? What happening? Okay. One of my fellow got sick and need operation, nervous system. Actually, she got good health. Okay. No blood sugar, no cholesterol. Then the doctor don't know what is the cause of her suffering. Then ask her to check sleep test at the hospital one night. What happening, you know? One night, she sleep test in the hospital. It found that she not breathing about 50, 60 times during the night time. Then she realized what is the cause of her suffering, because she work too much concentration and forget breathing. Too much concentration and forget breathing. So what is more important? Your job or your breathing? Your breathing more important. So you concentration and absorption, concentration and right effort, awareness, come to body, come to breathing. This you got good health, okay? Got good health. And now, just now practice. Feeling and aware. Now, feeling your bodily action, movement. Can you feel? Can you feel? If you can feel, you can see with awareness. Feeling, then you got awareness or not? Awareness and see mindfully how you move your body slowly, slowly. Feeling first, then you got aware and see mindfully, okay? Feeling first. So before you close your eye, right effort, let go, unfold of feeling, and develop more loving kindness, and then more awareness and see before you close your eye. Now you close your eye, you don't have look within, don't have look inwards. You need to develop look within by opening eye first, okay? Eye opening, look at me, and develop good heart, and then feel relaxed the whole body. Can you see the bodily movement? Can you see massage yourself? Can you see? Not by eye, by awareness. And by awareness, mindfully, every moment. And then this is on your body. When you got awareness of body, more and more you got awareness inside your sensation and mind, then you got look within, look inwards. Okay? Now you got samadhi and vipassana develop together. Samadhi concentration, vipassana look within. Look within yourself, your body, your sensation, mind, and mind object. You got or not? How? Very simple. Right effort first, smile. And loving kindness. If you cannot smile, never mind. Only relax. Relax yourself, your body, and feeling your breathing. Now, I know the problem. You work too much concentration and don't know your breathing. Now feel your breathing more. When you coffee break, feel your breathing. Relax, resting, feel your breathing. Can you feel? If you can feel your breathing, you also can see with awareness. Feeling and aware. When you got feeling your breathing, you got aware or not? Aware of how breathing, smooth, not smooth, rough or soft or subtle. Can you feel? This is look within. Okay? Look within with awareness. Okay? Your eye concentration on my talk. You got look within. Your breathing, your sensation, mind and my object. This you can develop the whole day. Then when you practice, you have progress. You have both calmness and insight. And now, look, feeling your breathing at home again. You can realize when you feel your breathing, you forget. Always forget. Never mind, that's good. But when you forget, what happening? Thought arising. Can you see thought? And then come back to your breathing again, thought disappearing. Now open eye. Today I need you develop mindfulness of breathing at home. Yeah. From here, When you got more mindfulness awareness, it become long and deep by itself. Otherwise, you do force your breathing. Breathing in long. Oh, too tired. Okay? But if you feeling here, gently, breathing nicely, gently. Can you feel? If you can feel, you can see. See with awareness, with consciousness. This is look within. Okay? Can you feel? If you can feel, you can see with awareness and mindfulness, seeing more each moment, more breathing, every moment, slow motion, and longer and deeper. Start from here first. Normally, when you close your eye, you only, I don't know, you focus your breathing and no awareness, no right effort. So today, you only don't focus anything in the beginning. Relax first, relax. Feeling good and feeling your body relax, feeling your breathing nicely, gently, can you? When you can feel, you can see. See by feeling. And when you see by feeling, what do you see? You can see sometimes you forget breathing, thought arising, can you see? Then come back feeling again. Feeling often, often, quickly, your breathing, thought arising, disappearing quickly, quickly. More you mindfulness very well, always feel your breathing and more mindfulness of breathing. Even thought arising is disappearing immediately. Then you can realize ignorance. Ignorance make thought. Okay? Ignorance because you forget the present moment of your breathing. You're breathing the whole day, every moment, just feel not too much concentration on your job. Okay, you can concentration on your job, but not too much. Half, balance, okay? Half and half, come to yourself, to your breathing together, half and half, okay? To keep your breathing nicely, gently, okay? Because when you forget your breathing, you got tension, you got nervous, okay? Then you got panic, you got stress. The Buddha say, whenever you come back to your mindfulness of breathing at home, the body not hard, the mind not hard. That means you feel calm and peaceful, okay? So now just meditation to reduce stress first, okay? Just convert thought to feeling. Stress because you got too much thinking. Whenever you feel more on your body, you're breathing. Now, feeling. And now, cross your eye. This session, feeling and aware. Make sure feeling your body and aware. You got or not? Bodily movement, you got awareness and see bodily movement as well. Then feeling and aware of your breathing. Only 1 minute, make sure you got mindfulness arising, see yourself or not? Okay? See your bodily movement by feeling, relax. And feeling your breathing, feeling and aware. Feeling you got calmness, aware you got vipassana. Feeling and aware. And then you got calmness and insight together. Close your eye, 2 minutes. Feeling and aware. Feeling the whole body and breathing together and aware. You got calmness and peacefulness and tranquility, really calm, okay? Feeling and aware. Feeling and cross your eye. You got seeing by awareness. Seeing by awareness more you got inside and more feeling every moment. You got absorption, and you got more absorption, you got consciousness more and more wake up. Now you feeling your breathing and aware you got absorption. You can look at your breathing as well, but you got concentration and absorption together. Can you? Watch, feeling and watch. Feeling your breathing and watch. You can watch. Okay? Feeling and watch. Because before you only watch and not feel your breathing. Feeling and watch. Feeling and watch. Feeling your mind go inside. Okay? Go into calmness more and more with feeling. Feeling. If you feeling and not watch, you go inside and fall asleep. If you watch not feeling, then too much concentration without awareness, you lost in thought. Okay? Now feeling and watch. Even you open eye, can you feeling your breathing? How to watch? Observe. Watch with mindfulness, not by eye. Your eye at me, with me. Can you feeling your breathing and observe? How gentle breathing? Can you observe? Observe. Watch by mindfulness or observe. Watch by mindfulness or observe. Not watch by your eye. Your eye look at me. But watch yourself. We watch by observe. Observing. Observing. Observing is not I. It's mindfulness. Okay? Watch and observe. And feeling and what? Feeling and what? Feeling and what? And awareness together and close your eye again. Feeling and watch, feeling and watch, feeling more and watch each moment of breathing in and out. Feeling and watch, observe and relax and hold some feeling more and more. Feeling and watch, really smooth. Really calm and got awareness, mindfulness, look inwards, look within, feeling and watch, feeling and watch. And now just review your practice, how much you understanding by doing only three things together, right effort. Feeling good now? If you feeling good, then you got awareness good, mindfulness good. Now open eye again. Okay? The whole day develop right effort. Feeling good, right effort, you got good awareness, good mindfulness. Okay? Otherwise, you practice mindfulness not feeling good. You have very big difficulty, okay? Feeling good, okay? And then mindful and awareness naturally. And then share merely to everybody in your family, in your country, with loving kindness, develop more. And compassion. Smile to yourself for your good health, happiness, and all success. And we finish this session. Sathu, sathu, sathu. พุทธังสรณังคัจฉามิธัมมังสรณังคัจฉามิสังฆังสรณังคัจฉามิ May the Buddha, Dhamma and Sangha protect you and your family with good health and all well-being with Dhamma eye in this way life. สาธุสาธุสาธุ Any question? Okay? Good. See you this evening. One more session. I got this evening as well. To develop more.Right effort, mindfulness, awareness, naturally. Okay. Anybody need to work? Okay. But if you're not in a hurry, just sit silent meditation 5 minutes. Okay.Feeling and watch. feeling relaxing, feeling smiling, and how to watch. Observe your mind. Observe how calmness, how good heart. Observe. More observing, then you got good heart arising. Now you got calmness and knowing in the calmness, seeing the calmness, because you got look within. Seeing what? Seeing anicca, all phenomena arising, disappearing, anicca, impermanent, suffering, and non-self.And more absorption, good feeling more, you got good energy, okay? And then you got good health. Feeling more and more, you got more awareness, more and more, you got more consciousness. Feeling and observe. Observe your breathing, observe your mind, observe all phenomena. More observing, more good heart arising more. More observing, more letting go unwholesome feeling. More observing, more gladness, more and more in your heart. Observe how nice, gentle breathing and look within, observe within how good quality of mind. Smile and gladness.And more consciousness with knowing, seeing, and understanding. gladness more and more in your heart. Then you got more consciousness arising from your heart within. Important is good quality, wholesome feeling, loving kindness in your heart more and more. Then you got absorption into your heart nicely, gently. How to develop concentration? Observe each moment, how breathing in each moment. Observe each moment, how breathing out. And with absorption. Together. And before we finish your meditation practice, not hurry to come out. Just review how you feel. Review 2-3 minutes. If you review, you got more experience, develop more and more. Review. My master tell me, review your practice each time. How feeling you got, how calmness, how joy, happiness, how understanding. Review your understanding. Then it more review, it will be connected to the next session. You don't have to start from 1, 2, 3. Review more and more, you start from 10, 20, 30. Review, review. People don't know when finish meditation, they just open eye and then stand up. Then get nothing, okay? Review, review, okay? Review how calm is, how feeling good, review. I review my practice more than 30 years. Review every time. Then I got very skillful, go inside very quickly, okay? If you not review, you go inside maybe slowly, okay? Review. Now smile, it go inside already. Okay? Review. Then when more review, you go inside by absorption. Concentration and absorption. Okay? Okay, thank you. See you tonight. Sa-tu. Any question? Okay. No question, you enjoy my talk, okay?
I learned a lot.
Huh?
I learned a lot.
Oh, you learned a lot. Okay. I just teaching you from my experience.
Yeah, yeah.
From my experience. Okay. Sathu, bye bye. Good.